Damn, this is bad.
Wind moons! No doubt about it!
Damn, this is bad. Damn, this is bad.
Electro bullet!
No doubt about it!
Match for me, huh?
Yeah!
You're open!
Justice prevails!
This isn't funny.
Wind moons!
Electro boom!
Wind moons!
Come on, put your backs into it. My heart's all a flutter.
Break a sweat.
Up, guys, bring it on. Wind moons! This is a piece of cake. Little brat! Tiger Blitz!
When you've grown up.
How should we handle this?
I didn't even break a sweat.
Doesn't look good.
Break a sweat.
So you think you're a match for me, huh? You can come back when you've grown up.
I'll crush you! Tiger Blitz!
Justice prevails!
Ida confirmed.
Here. Hey!
Looks like the Ida signals for this area are gone. I'll head back to town. Hi! You're okay now?
Yes, I'm fine. Haseo, I have some new data seeds that I got from...
Hmm?
They are the data seeds that Master Yada extracted from the data you brought him earlier.
This should give me enough data seeds. Now I can get to Megan Fee from Kashta Bajor.
So... You're going to see Ovan again in Megan Fee.
Yeah.
Come the rebirth! Corbinik!
An avatar? You. You're an epitaph user? All right. Come on. Come on. I'm right here! Sky!
Show me your power! We understand each other. Surpass your limits! Surpass your limits! There's no more time. Truth you desired.
No. This isn't the death I've been wishing for. It was too soon, after all.
After chasing down Tri-Edge for all this time.
Congratulations, Haseo. Precisely what Ida is and how it works. In order to finally know all the facts, the truth of what has happened in this world.
My fight is over. But then, what's really changed since I began? In the end, I wasn't able to say.
I'm tired.
Shino.
I'm done.
For now, I just want to go back to the real world and rest.
I don't recall inviting guests to visit.
I'll go see Adelie at Delta Hidden Forbidden.
Aya, Haseo, I want to say...
What's wrong?
Stronger, Haseo. Strong enough to destroy me.
Once, there used to be a goddess statue here. A goddess that exists in the world.
Well now, shall you and I play a game? Haseo?
No!
Let us judge Haseo. Is he innocent?
Haseo,
or is he guilty?
His evil intentions are overflowing the internet.
Are you trying to use me? From the very first moment you and I met.
There's no more time.
Become strong? What is it you want?
The last resort. No, I guess this was the only resort right from the start.
Hold on. Is this it? Is this what you wanted the whole time?
I know.
I won't go back. I won't go back to being the terror of...
Shut up! You dare lay your filthy hands on my Ina?
Yes, that's right. I'm the one who made your sister a lost one.
Be still a little longer. Just a little longer.
Haseo, there's no more time. I am. Ida will. The epitaph of twilight.
The online game, The World, Revision 2. It has become a lawless land, where PCs who prey on others, or PKs as they are known, roam freely throughout the land. In order to save the comatose Shino, Haseo, the PC who holds the title Terror of Death, pursued a mysterious PK named Tri-Edge and finally destroyed him. However, this resulted in the rise of an abnormal phenomenon known as Ida. Only Haseo and the other Epitaph users who control the unknown power of avatars are able to exterminate Ida. Having ascertained that Ida had caused a sudden change in Sirius, the Emperor of the Holy Palace, Haseo traveled to the arena accompanied by former Emperor Alcade. Through many difficult battles, Haseo grew in skill and strength. However, a terrible price for this was paid when Alcade became comatose as well. Following the advice left by Alcade, Haseo relied on Endrance's strength to finally defeat Sirius. Yet, the reappearance of Tri-Edge, thought long ago defeated, brought only more uncertainty. In the midst of that, Sakaki, second unit leader of the Moon Tree Guild, began a revolt and seized control of the guild's headquarters. And so, in a throne room warped by Ida's power, Haseo battled Adelie, a member of the Moon Tree Guild, and released her from Ida's control. After that, Haseo pursued the fleeing Sakaki and defeated him, only to discover the identity of the true culprit who had been pulling the strings. Ovan, respected leader of the Twilight Brigade.